quiet. And that's hard to come by in these busy times. And yeah, sure, it may stink to high heaven down here, but it's just perfect for an old lyricist like me. Sammy's songs always got some bounce, but if I didn't get away once in a while, they'd never have any words to go with them. So I'll keep my mind to singing and my nose closed.
Sorry I had to do that. Nice hat, though. Do it. What the heck is this?
tight.
We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we?
No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel. But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above. Crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Hear me, Bendy. Arise from the darkness. someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey, buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Or are you holding it hostage until I make you something to eat? I thought so. Let's see what we got. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. Scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas for us? Wow, I don't remember any of this. Better get overtime for this. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through. Thank you. Horus? Oh, you scare me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
So interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen. There's a whole twisting world out here.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone's sure to end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna be me.
took so many of them to make me so beautiful. Anything less than perfect was left behind. I had to do it. She made me. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart? My heart's delight. The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from this inky womb, I was a wiggling, pulsing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. Ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. rules to our world now. So little truth.
Always on time.
But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our day. Now, let us begin our work.
This one's empty. Nothing in here.
If you're gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Back to the old grind.
Give me back my equipment, please.
Advocate! Everyone's walking around here like Grandma just died. Nothing but angry faces everywhere. These people gotta lighten up.
always on time.
Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind. The efficient little errand boy, aren't you?
to the old brand. Another day, another dollar.
Thank you.
The lift down. Say hello to an old friend. Sending you a little present. A little firepower. Take good care of it. It belonged to someone very special.
In. Back to the old grind.
2 weeks into this company, and already it's gotten interesting. Joey is a man of ideas. And only ideas. When I agreed to start this whole thing with him, I thought there'd be a little more give and take. Instead, I give, and he takes. I haven't even seen Linda for days now. Still, someone has to make this happen. When in doubt, just keep drawing Henry. On the plus side, I've got a new character I think people are gonna love.
Bring them to me. Now. I don't like to wait. We've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Always on time.
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.
You're not allowed to sleep. I'm not stupid.